What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Better shut the fuck up or get wet the fuck up. Paramedics don't think I killed Aquaman, nigga.
Oh my god, damn. Ja Morant, you know, he been balling out. He been going crazy. Do y'all agree?
Hell yeah.
You take two.
He ain't winning rookie of the year or shit. He got it.
Hey. You talking during my intro? Shut the fuck up.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to Montana of 300, Ja Morant from his new album, Call Dan Hill. I got my boy.
Extra Black.
And I got my boy, Jay Lee. Let's get straight to it.
You about to get off like his next shift. Whoa, already you about to get off like his next shift.
Yep, turn that shit. Already. That niggas got headaches or some shit. Like, yeah, I was about to say, hey.
You about to get off like his next shift. Whole lot of clips like on Netflix. Oh, a whole lot of clips like Netflix.
Yeah. Damn, he going nuts already.
Like you in The Walking Dead? Okay.
You said, wait, say it again?
I said, like, you and The Walking Dead.
Yeah, yep. Okay.
Whole lot of kids like on Netflix. You ain't cutthroat, get your next flick. Keep a 30 for who don't respect it.
You ain't cutthroat, get your next flick.
Keep a 30 for who don't respect it.
Who used to do that? Undertaker? When he, like...
Yeah.
Roll his eyes back and shit? He getting his dicks up. All right.
Cut, don't get the next flick. Keep a 30 for who don't respect it. You gon' see these come out, you reject this. Shoot with both hands, I think I'm ambidextrous.
Shoot with both hands, I think I'm ambidextrous.
He said, you gonna see these come out, you think that you ejected this. Y'all know ejected?
Ejected? Yeah, okay.
Eject those seat on, my nigga.
What? Okay, what?
Eject those seat on, my nigga.
Oh, the seat?
Yeah.
Okay, I
know. Okay, okay. You know, in production, you ride with two hands.
Right,
yeah. Both
right,
hands.
Or you just
lay left, lay right, okay.
We in there.
You gonna see these come out, you reject this. You with both hands, I think I'm ambidextrous. Better break up the block like it's Tetris.
Better break up the block like it's Tetris. Is that in the favorite song already? I'm not finna hold you up.
Better break up the block like it's Tetris. You'll see holes in the squares like it's Chex Mix. Struggle too much with the school run.
Wait, what do you say? He said, say, see holes
in what? You'll see holes in these squares like it's Chex Mix.
You can most definitely press play. I'm just doing my shits. I can multitask.
I need you in tune, my nigga.
You need me in tune?
The school lunch was the closest thing we had to breakfast.
So damn, nigga, you ain't eating till 11 and we went home.
That's how I was, though.
Like,
man.
Damn. Like, yeah, I ain't breakfast.
I
ain't
eat breakfast. But I couldn't eat breakfast, though.
Type shit.
Yeah, it was like, I just didn't.
I just didn't fuck with it. Yeah,
because
that shit.
Yeah, hey, I be having the boob like a motherfucker in the morning.
My stomach fucking up in the morning and shit. Yeah. Like,
no, hey, fuck out of her.
Hell no.
But the school lunch was the closest thing we had to breakfast. Used to waste my money on the fresh fit. No one taught me about making investments. But now I get the check, no inspections. So I drip in whatever I'm dressed.
Now I get the check, no inspections. You know how a motherfucker gotta come in and check and see if all your stuff was in place.
Money has to be correlating that shit to you, fam.
But now I get the check, no inspections. So I drip in whatever I'm dressed in. No more selling wood, came from out of the hood. But now I'm living good like the Fresh Prince.
Came off the hood. Now I'm living good. Something Fresh Prince. Okay.
Bel Air, right?
Yeah. What other? Okay.
Came from out of the hood, but now I'm living good like the Fresh Prince. My pocket's fatter than precious.
My pocket's fatter than precious.
That's a big bitch.
My pocket's fatter than precious. Can't let these labels finesse this. I got my racks up like a breast lift.
Racks, titties. You know what I'm saying? Racks and then breast up like a chest lift. You know how they.
Breast lift? Yeah. Like lift up your shit Drake so your shit ain't like
droopy and sagging.
That nasty ass shit.
That shit type cold, man. I ain't gonna cap to you.
Yeah, on low key tip. I appreciate your kind generosity.
Can I?
Yeah.
I got my racks up like a breast lift. Whole family fly like the Jetsons. I don't die.
Oh, whole family fly like the Jetsons.
I don't know what that is. I've heard of it.
You never realize it's like that future shit. It's like the Flintstones, but.
So
way
family.
In the future type shit.
Okay. Family fly.
Ooh, I love that. I'll spell it.
Shit.
I don't dine with the devil and won't set my soul, so you won't find my name on that guest list.
I forgot what he said. He said something cold.
Down with the devil, and then he said so you.
I think he said I don't go down. It's then we'll get down.
I don't
get. I'm on the guest list.
Yeah.
So he ain't going to hell.
Hell
He ain't going to hell. Hell no.
I don't dine with the devil and won't sell my soul, so you won't find my name on that guest list. I thank God for this brain I was blessed with. Niggas know not to ever contest this. I'm hip hop's a lot, no one's better than more. I deserve an award for the best kiss. Realist.
Ooh, yeah, that tap you too. Yeah. Did you hear what he said?
He said, ain't no one better than moi, so I deserve.
Yeah, so I deserve a title for best kiss.
Moi? When you say moi, that's moi. But when you say moi, myself.
Myself, yeah.
Okay. I thought he was talking about like kiss.
He ate.
I'm the one's better than moi, I deserve an award for the best kiss. Realest nigga your bitch ever slept with. Shawty say I got the best dick. Her head off the chain every time that we link up, she give me that throw like a necklace. This is.
Oh, I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming.
That nigga oh said, my God, the chain. She give me neck.
He said something else to correlate with a necklace.
Necklace, yeah.
Oh my, it's cold. Oh my God.
Oh my, it's cold.
Shit.
Y'all know, I only rub my knees when something sexy happened, but.
That was damn near sus.
How?
Her head off the chain every time that we link up, she give me that throat like a necklace.
She give me the throat like a necklace. Okay.
He said when every time we link up.
Yeah, link.
Chain, yeah, chain. Okay.
Her head off the chain every time that we link up, she give me that throat like a necklace. This is facts for these fools. I don't have to be cool. Every bar, every word, every breath meant.
Hold on. Every breath meant. Breath meant too, but I ain't hear the shit he said before that.
M-E-A-N-T, and then mint, M-I-N-T, like the mints.
And he said every word is ain't cool, you know, like
cool. Yeah. Like, you know, how, like winter fresh gum is? Yeah.
Right now, my nigga, what you speaking?
Hell yeah.
Winter fresh gum, my nigga.
No bullshit.
I don't have to be cool, every bar, every word, every breath meant. All these little niggas know I'm the man. Picture me and your mama, no sonogram. Play my music in private.
Me and your mama, no son of Graham. What is a son of Graham?
Son and Graham? I thought he said son and
No, it's Graham. A sonogram.
Sonogram?
He probably, you know what I'm saying? But son and Graham, that don't make no sense.
He said picture me, your mama, mama, son and Graham.
I'm about to say.
Like if, your grand, oh, like a, okay,
you know
okay.
That shit is? If you with your mama, your son, your
Graham. Your Graham, right, nigga.
Oh my God.
Some
baby boy type shit.
Picture me and your mama, no son of Graham. Play my music in private, but when they get around, they homies, they act like they not a fan. Killer remix my haters like not again.
Hey, nigga, that's how they, that's music. When I'm alone, but when they get around their homies, they act like they not a fan type shit. Like, come on, you know my shit, bump. You know what I mean?
You know my shit, bump.
No acne.
All these little niggas know I'm the man. Picture me and your mama, no sign of grand. Play my music in private, but when they get around their homies, they act like they not a fan. Killer remix my haters like not again. I'm on a snap, nigga, lost the hands. You better take heat, I'm an honest man. Two guns in my hand like when shopping dance. Bitch, I been.
Wait,
two guns in my hands like a shopping dance.
Wait, I heard him. He said clamps like lobster hands. I got the clamps like
okay,
clamps.
I'm gonna snap nigga lobster hands. You better take heat, I'm an honest man. Two guns in my hand like when Shabba dance. Bitch, I been the killer finger on the trigger in case these little niggas get out of hand. Better shut the fuck up or get wet the fuck up. Paramedics don't think I killed Aquaman, nigga.
Shut the fuck up
before the paramedics think I killed
Aquaman. Oh, you got the bar.
Damn, my nigga.
Oh,
hey,
my God.
Shut the fuck up and get wet the fuck up. God,
I'm finna be bumping this shit in the shower like a motherfucker when I get ready for work.
Hey, niggas. Get out of my car.
Bitch, what?
Better shut the fuck up or get wet the fuck up. Paramedics don't think I killed Aquaman. Niggas know how I roll. I ain't popping Zans. Niggas know all my steppers know how to dance. We came from the slums.
All my steppers know how to dance.
Yeah. Then what'd he say? He said they know I'm on a roll. I ain't popped a Zan or something like that. You know,
I'm on a roll. I ain't popping
Zan. Like they say something with a roll. They always saying some shit like that.
Niggas know how I roll. I ain't popping Zans. Niggas know all my steppers know how to dance. We came from the slums. If we aiming, you're done. Them sticks came with a drum, but we not a band. Later.
Them sticks came with them drums. Not a band.
Yeah, okay. You know, some Nick Cannon motherfucking, damn, what's that one movie called?
Shit.
Damn. Drum roll?
Drumline.
Drumline. There you go. I know it was drum something.
I was going to say drumstick in this movie.
Ooh, lay him down with the heat like he's trying to tan. White people try to tan.
What's this shit called? Like, it's like a
tanning bed.
Tanning bed.
Oh, shit, my bad. I was going to call it like a sauna or some shit.
A sauna is where you sit and get hot and sweat.
With the robes and shit.
Mm-hmm.
He was like, and I'm going to be balling on these niggas like
John Morant.
And lay them down with that heat like he trying to tan. Then go ball on them niggas like John Moran. I'm Mr. Clean with the mop in hand. These niggas bitches, you want a man. Promise.
oh, these niggas bitches, Joanna, man. I'm like Mr. Clean with the mop in hand. Oh my, you know how Mr. Clean bought this ever? And he got like the mop in hand. He be,
And then what's the next one?
Mop.
Joanna, man.
Mop. Hey, hey. I don't know what the movie called, but bro tried to be a girl, just so he could get out of girl, so he decided to be a basketball, a WNBA player.
I think I kind of know what you're talking about.
I don't know the name of that movie though.
It's damn near Joanna, man.
I don't think his name Joanna, man.
It damn near is.
These niggas bitches, Joanna, man. Promise you gonna get sent to the promised land. Once I get the cook in the pots and pans. Promised land. Like freaking, Eddie Murphy.
Look at it. Are you talking about Coming to America?
Yeah, that's what they call it. The promised land. I forgot
said
what it's called.
That like about 10 minutes
ago. Yeah, you did, but I forgot the name of the movie.
Cooking these niggas no pots and pans.
Yeah. Once I get the cook in the pots and pans, house full of ops getting suits and ties. Now they sleeping in style, no pajama jam. When they come to
pajama jam. Yep, there you go.
What the fuck is a pajama jam?
Sleeping in style, my nigga.
Yeah, like you go like with your famous robes and shit.
Oh, okay. Like on that Versace Manuso head on me, like I'm Illuminati.
What? Press play. I don't give a fuck. Press play, bro. House full of ops getting suits and ties. Now they sleeping in style, no pajama jam. When they come to this rapping, I'm Einstein. I'm Tom Brady mixed up with prime time. Let us.
I'm already mixed up with prime time.
I'm already mixed up with prime time.
Okay, prime time player at the WWE.
Einstein, like the IQ out the roof, my nigga.
Yeah, my nigga.
That's what you trying to say.
Yeah.
Brain meets.
No bullshit.
She's on fire. When it come to this rapping, I'm Einstein. I'm Tom Brady mixed up with prime time. Let it slide or just slide, it's a fine line. Bitch, don't think I'm too busy to find time. Go tell all your niggas to pour out some liquor. Wait, what'd
he say? He said something, I'ma slide like a fine line. I think that's what he said.
A fine line. I know, like, thin line or you're on thin ice, but fine line.
I've heard that before, but, like, I never really understood what that meant.
Yeah, fine line.
It's a, wait, what did they say? It's a fine line or a thin line? No, I didn't say thin line.
Wait,
it's
I think, love and hate. I think it's a,
What's that shit? It's
the
same.
Yeah, it's the same. I know exactly what you're talking about. I heard that shit before. Let it slide or just slide, it's a fine line. Bitch, don't think I'm too busy to find time.
Go tell all your niggas to pour out some liquor, cause you won't be aging like fine wine. Ooh, you gonna be aging like fine wine.
He said you know, won't be aging.
Yeah. Well, you won't?
You won't be aging. You ain't gonna get older no more cause you dead, my nigga.
Cause you D-E-B.
He said go pour out you D-E-B like a motherfucker, my nigga.
Oh,
we know it's D-E-A-D.
But if you dead, especially dealing with Montana, oh, you D-E-D.
I'm Tom Brady mixed up with prime time. Let it slide or just slide, it's a fine line. I'm Tom Brady mixed up with prime time.
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't hear that shit.
Oh, shit, oh, I know. Ooh. Good catch.
House full of ops getting suits and ties. Now they sleeping in style, no pajama jam. When they come to this rapping, I'm Einstein. I'm Tom Brady mixed up with prime time. Let it slide or just slide, it's a fine line. Bitch, don't think I'm too busy to find time. Go tell all your niggas to pour out some liquor, cause you won't be aging like fine wine. Bitch, I'm a murder behind mine. Shoot you straight in your shit like a line drive. 50 headshots, got his dread shaking. Man, it look like he listening to crime mob.
Like he listening to what? Crime what?
I was trying to think. I stopped listening after that first one. He said like a, ooh, shit, like a, oh, I don't know. He said some shit, I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back. Shit. Bitch, I'm a murder behind mine. Shoot you straight in your shit like a line drive. 50 head. Like a line drive, shoot you straight. Okay, line drive, you going straight. Like it's just.
Line, okay.
Okay.
Shoot you straight in your shit like a line drive.
I shoot you straight in your shit like a line drive. 50 headshots, got his dread shaking, man. It look like he listening to crime mob. You see hoes in his face like he dying wine. RP all down his timeline. Got his ass shot like him and shit.
RP all down his timeline. Damn. That shit crazy.
He said got his ass shot like K Michelle. He was getting ready to say K Michelle.
Yeah, booty. Yeah, okay, yeah. RP all down his timeline. Got his ass shot like K Michelle. Ain't no macaroni, had him tasting shells. Got some shooters with me.
No macaroni, had him tasting shells. That shit cold.
Elbows, cuz.
Got his ass shot like K Michelle. Ain't no macaroni, had him tasting shells. Got some shooters with me and they high as fuck. They got sticks and stones like Dave Chappelle. We take it.
They got sticks and stones like Dave Chappelle. I feel like he made a joke about sticks and stones, Dave Chappelle.
Damn, he did too on fucking the network, not sci-fi.
Like you step on the crack?
Them is two different lines.
I don't think you know what you're talking about, cuz.
Yeah, we don't get it. Got some shooters with me and they high as fuck. They got sticks and stones like Dave Chappelle. We taking over, they taking L's. They gon' show you love when the hating fails. Never shake their hand when they fake as hell. Let the devil free, it's cold day in hell.
Damn, I make that my motherfucking Instagram status.
Come on.
Hey, go back. Hold on.
How long? Yeah, you.
They gonna show you love when the hating fails.
When the hating fails. Hey, ain't the devil cold
day in hell?
I like that. You
can tell this the intro.
Exactly. Can't look like he listen to crime. My obviously hoes in his face like he dying wine. RP all down his timeline. Got his ass shot like K Michelle. Ain't no macaroni, had him tasting shells. Got some shooters with me and they high as fuck. They got sticks and stones like Dave Chappelle. We taking over, they taking L's. They gon' show you love when the hating fails. Never shake their hand when they fake as hell. Let the devil free, it's cold day in hell. When I beat the beat. Y'all know. He said it twice. Ooh, he said it twice. Two fingers now. Come on, three. He gonna say it one more time. Ooh, he's a dog. Damn. Montana, you doing something already, my God. Yeah, man. Something about you we don't know about in this cold day in hell. That could been a bar. It's something about you I don't know about in this cold day in hell. I'm talking about the album and then in this cold day in hell. Am I there?
No, you're not there. Not
but do y'all get what I'm talking about,
no,
though?
No, I don't. I'm confused as shit.
Boy.
Why you... Like, his face, that he said,
emails
boy.
Do that. Don't do that. All
right, nigga. Phone skills tripping.
Fuck that phone. Fuck you, bitch. Damn, do my shit look tilted or no? Boy, you going to hell. Need that hand, please?
Nigga going to hell.
Tilted fucking towers?
Yeah, I still how is
that
going to go to
oh,
hell?
Shit! Oh shit! Hey, I'm talking about. I'm thinking about the fucking Twin Towers.
Yeah, you fucking.
Yeah. Y'all need one more.
That's why he said going to hell.
This nigga dumb, bro. I was about to say how the hell.
I've been dumb all morning. I think I slept too long.
Nigga, Code in Hell was on there.
No, it was not. When I typed in a Code in Hell, that was. You want to see? You want to see? Aw. Leave that. Piece of shit.
And then he was like, and the one with. Bro, what is.
Oh, shit! I'm sorry, I got a little bit too excited.
He clicked on the fucking song and was trying to listen to it.
I'm sorry. Ja Morant. You know, he been balling out. He been going crazy. Do y'all agree?
Hell yeah.
You take two.
He ain't winning rookie of the year or shit. He got it.
Hey. You talking during my intro? Shut the fuck up.
You asked me a question, nigga, so you being
I asked you a question in regards to a basketball player, not how long I take on my fucking intro.
You just making my point right.
I got my boy, Big Slew. It's supposed to be uploaded at 12.
I mean, all of
my
that shit time,
fucked up. Hey, my cerebrium, it's not new word.
Big ass
I
word.
I told you.
New big word? Shit. Spell it.
Hell no.
But,
I was from
my nigga, where your shit's at, my nigga?
I'm sorry.
Quay got something, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? That's what I wanted to point out yesterday. Man. Whatever day it was, nigga forgot.
Tell him, Hoodie, you be shaving and shit.
No bullshit.
You be shaving that shit? He don't even have cooch, that's all I mean. You know, he be getting down and dirty, nigga.
You be in the booty on what?
Like, I be in the booty, nigga. You understand what I'm saying? You dig right, your boy, nigga. How you think I got all this? Hell no, nigga, I just got facial hair.
Hell no. Ass, everything.
I don't need ass.
You be rimming and shit?
That's fucking gay. You are a fat. Bro. You thought I didn't know what that meant. You thought I'm like, what? Yeah.
Bro, no.
You fucking veiny skull head fucker.
I said, do you just wanna know? Like, just wanna know?
You got the whole squad laughing.
D-E-D? I mean, dead? Okay, damn, he dead. But D-E-D?
I don't think.
Deader, my nigga.
Bro. You need to come back to Miss Rooney. Nigga said deader. That's bro, not a word.
Bro, we spelling dead, D-E-D, bro.
True shit. But, bro, D-E-D is dead. Like, but dead is like, damn, he died.
Like, you got you know a chance of coming back to life, my nigga.
Wait, what? I'm not with you, nigga. I was with you until you said that bullshit, my nigga. Nigga said that. Hell no. Mr. Dot Waters 11. We gone.
Why are you looking at him like that?
Because, like, after I say thanks for watching, can you give me, like, 3 seconds?
Oh, I forgot you to be smiling and shit. I'm sorry. That's me. I ain't gonna hold you up. I'm sorry.
You good. Thanks for watching.
The next lit, keep a 30 for who don't respect it. You gon' see these come out, you eject it. Shoot with both hands, I think I'm ambidextrous. Better break up the block like it's Tetris. You see hoes in them squares like it's checks mixed. No, I'm not your daddy, bitch, but I could be your daddy, bitch. Got me legs like a caddy, bitch. Really wanna fuck some addy, bitch. Know your daddy body, you a real bad bitch.